Today, we're going to take a look at Pinpoint, the simplest iOS app to mark up your screenshots. This is Pinpoint for iOS. It's an app that lets you annotate screenshots with text, arrows, blurring, and boxes. When you open the app, your screenshots will be displayed in chronological order with the most recent ones at the top. Pinpoint only lets you annotate screenshots, so if you want to annotate regular images, take a screenshot of the picture in the Photos app. To start annotating a screenshot, tap on its thumbnail. At the top of the editor is the toolbar, which can be hidden or shown by tapping once anywhere on the screenshot. On the toolbar, select which tool you want to use. Right now, I'll be using the blur option. Select it, then drag your finger over the portion of the image you would like to blur. To move the blurred box, hold and drag. To delete an object, either tap and hold or double tap the annotation. Now let's add some text to the screenshot. Select the AA in the toolbar and then tap where you want the text to be. To move the text, like the last time, hold and drag. If you want to change the color of the text or any of the other annotations, each color upgrade is 99 cents, or you can buy them all for $4.99. Finally, let's add an arrow and a box. To add an arrow, select it from the toolbar, then drag your finger towards the location you want to point to. Pinch to resize. To add a box, drag your finger over the screenshot. Once you're done annotating the image, tap the share icon in the upper right-hand corner and select where you want to share to from the share sheet. Before I finish this video, I want to go over two issues I had with the app. One, I wish Pinpoint was available in the share sheet. And two, text is not resizable, at least in my testing. Pinpoint is free with in-app purchases for colors and is available on the App Store for iPhone and iPad. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe. To see more app videos, tap the card above or the link below, and you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.